Wake up. Like your body, the earth lies the least to us. But it doesn't come without suffering. We are being asked to take a deep look at the meaning of our lives. Now is not the time to hide or to be humble. Now is the time to live up to our potential, to recognize that everything we do is sacred. We are being invited to live with ferocity, to build the muscle, the tone, to set the calm from our center. Our cosmology as a species is going to change, and those who are awake will rewrite the story. When we emerge, how do we want to be in this world?